For the first time in a decade, Walmart is raising its store manager's pay. The retailer says it's boosting the average pay for its managers from $117,000 a year to $128,000. That's about a 9% increase. The company says it's also updating the manager's bonus program by placing more focus on store profits. The new raise kicks in next month.